What's up, everybody? It's the internet's one and only Rondi Wooten. If you watched the last edition of the riveting, critically acclaimed, Oscar-nominated Hotline Miami series that I'm doing here for State of Gaming, you may have realized that I failed miserably. The chapter was Chapter 3. The chapter was titled Decadence. I talked about top hats, thimbles, monocles, lady parts, that whole thing. But this is me beast-moding out, finally rolled out of bed, poured myself a nice, tall, ice-cold glass of Hotline Miami, and was like, you know what? Fuck these guys and their white suits and their dapper behavior and the way they look all coordinated and highfalutin. Anyway, chapter cleared, lickety-split, get to the car. Except for there's this one guy who's like, I gotta do everything by myself. Anyway, cut to choke this guy out. I don't have time for his nonsense or his bulletproof vest. Look, man, it's bulletproof. It ain't chokeproof. You messed up. Go to Home Depot. Go to the chokeproof vest aisle. Pick yourself up a chokeproof vest. $79.99 plus tax, 82 something. I don't know. This chick, she's in the bed. I don't know how to pick her up. X button's all the way to her left. I'm on her right. Fuck it, it worked. Take her to the car. She's slowing me down. What's she, like 180 pounds? See, she's wearing a chokeproof vest. They're heavy as fuck. Anyway, I go to the car. I drop this chick off. Killings, a whole bunch. So many points. I'm bold as a motherfucker. What else am I? Give me another word. I'm combos. Look at me. I'm combos. I'm also time bonus. These are all words used to describe my nature and my characteristics. I'm flexible and I'm mobile. Give me the A minus. Give me the fucking A minus. It's like I've already seen this. It's like I edited it myself. It's like I do work. Anyway, though, I just wanted to bring some closure to the Decadence chapter, and now we're going to head into the fourth chapter, which is tension. Frustration. So much of it. Thank you for tuning in. Comment, like, share, subscribe. A State of Gaming. Stay tuned for the tension, ladies and gentlemen. Goodbye.